Okay, let's do this. Wah! Tutorial, click to begin. Click and drag the mouse to look around. Oh, this game is very pretty. Look at that. Look at this thing. Double click on the envelope on top of the safe to focus on it. Okay, double click on anything. Slide the letter out of the envelope. Oh, very cool. You came. I knew your curiosity would get the better of you. Please excuse the mess. My housekeeper abandoned me shortly after the rest of the world. The answers you seek are inside this box, along with something else. Something they said could never be built. It is the only one in existence, and it is the key to incomprehensible power. The safe is constructed to keep it from lesser minds. I have every faith in you solving its mysteries. You always were the smart one. With the enclosed key, I gift you one parting favor. Keep this eyepiece with you always. Eyepiece, huh? Without it, you are as blind as the rest. The stakes are higher than you could possibly imagine. A.S. Hold on a second. I'm gonna tweet about this real quick. What are the haps there, Syntecta? Nice to see ya. Okay, resume. Good. Rotate the lid to line up the keyhole. Oh, look at this. Everything is, it's so tactile. Drag the key onto the keyhole. It's just showing me all like the basic mechanics. The haps are horrendous. And then oh, dude, this feels. Oh man, open the lid. Oh, so cool. And the blur in the background. Dude, this game is just gorgeous. Feed me and I shall survive. Give me drink and I shall die. Oh, this is the eyepiece. A curious eyepiece. Oh, it's over here on the right. You accidentally wrote another song. Game is very pretty. Okay, curious eyepiece. Click on the eyepiece icon to wear. Oh, what? Okay. It doesn't do anything. Perhaps something is missing. What does the note say? Feed me and I shall survive. Give me drink and I shall die. A riddle. The solution must be here somewhere. Uh-oh. Riddles. So obviously nobody tell me anything. Right click to zoom out. Oh, you'll find the answer somewhere on the safe. So I can rotate around. I kind of want to try and up my it's not graphics settings. I want my mouse to be a little bit more responsive. So give me drink and I should, it sounds like pour something on it and it won't work. The cloth does look like meat. Yeah, it really does. So you double click to focus on things, right click to zoom out. Some of my dusty old books. I don't think they'll help me here. Everything just looks so cool. So the box might have something. What about something on the ground? Bespoke safes for the century. Guildford, England. The world-renowned talisman. Guaranteed thief and fireproof. I'm unable to unscrew this. I might be able to unscrew this if I had something to grip it with. Well, we don't have that right now, so. What is this? Oh, that's a pause. Okay. Whoa, what? Without a lens, it's just an ordinary eyepiece. Oh, I see. We're missing a lens. Perhaps. What? Fine. Wood feeds it, but water puts it out. Fire. Wood feeds it, but water puts it out. I guess I should give it a push. Man, I didn't make that conclusion. A peculiar old key. Something unusual about this key. I should take a closer look. Click on the key in the inventory to examine it. Oh, what the heck? It looks like I can turn the end to make the key into a different shape. What? I have two different configurations. I don't know anything about this game. I have no idea. I mean, I'm tempted to push this. Oh, nothing, huh? Only the fire one. Okay. So, here we go. Aha! So we know what shape we need to make. It's this one. These seem to rotate, but there are no markings to show the correct position. I need to look elsewhere. Hey, what's up, Pulley? I mean, I can try configuring the key a different way. Like, what if I... Will that fit? It's a spiral? I don't think so. I can try it, though. No, that didn't work. Okay, let's back up and look around. What is this? What's going on here? Oh, hello! Oh, hello, hello. What have we here? Whoops. An ornately engraved metal plate. The end looks like it could be used as a wrench. Oh, look. It's even got the little thingy there, so I can open the back now. So let's... I'm just going to examine this for a moment. Ah, see. See now. Right. And there's a lens. It looks like it would fit in the eyepiece. Click on the eyepiece icon to wear. Oh, what now? Dude. Well, things got weird here. Alright, we're gonna need... I mean, that doesn't look so good. Right there. I'm gonna need this. This is gonna have to do with the front. This is gonna be how I line up the front. There's a bunch of weird junk going on the bottom. What? Makes me wonder if I'm supposed to do something there. Holy crap. Now, I see two different... I don't know, this looks like another type of symbol that I'm supposed to... I missed something. What? What do you mean I missed something? Also, don't tell me that. Let me just see what kind of shape this makes. Why can't I? Oh, I see. The middle part is fixed. So, whoop. Like that. That's not quite right. Whoa! I thought that symbol on the back might. Was gonna match up here, but. Look, you can. I can kind of toss the door. So tactile. Well, let's take it out for a closer look. Chapter complete. Pleasing progress, but do you really think you've proven yourself yet? What did I miss? I don't think I missed anything back there. These three seals stand between me and the contents of this box. It's locked up tight. There must be a way to get into it. COWL. Yeah, I saw the screw. Oh, could I have done something to that screw too? Oh, I saw it, but I didn't think about that. Can I go back? I would love to go back and do that. This looks like the key I had before, a little bit. Ancient leather-bound book. Cover seems very ornate. Look at this business. Did I lose my goggles? No. I'll have to get used to clicking and unclicking that. But anyway, I mean, I'm making progress here, so. February 11th. My research continues at snail's pace. With these barbaric instruments, I can barely read anything at all. But there is something there. Between earth and fire, between air and water. Water and air. Oh, between the legs of the table. I cannot see it, but I can see its presence. Like the shadow of the object without substance, yet betraying the shape and form of that which casts it. It's the final element, null. It brings meaning to the rest, just as the numbers of the world are meaningless without their zero. The circle are petty fools, the circle, huh? Blinded by their dark arts and their greed. Alchemy is not the pursuit of callow gold. It is the pursuit of this. A key, it looks like it's for winding up clockwork. another symbol. Dash, that thing, dash, dash. That thing, right? Something with a dash? No, that's the wrong. Oh, that's one of the four symbols. Okay, then the one that goes down here is that guy. Okay. So we got two of them, two of the four. Okay, the other ones will be around somewhere. I should do, yeah, I should look at this box. What? What the heck is this nonsense? Also, these things don't, on the bottom, they're not lining up very cleanly. I don't know what they're trying to tell me. Like, I thought I made a 4 here, but I'm not sure. Like, that looks kind of like a 4, but I'm not sure. Oh! Nice! Nice! Yeah, look at how these twist around. So it's that one that looks like a weird candlestick. I could brute force the last one, but I'd rather not. Let's look at this real quick. What the heck? This is not a full alphabet. Yeah, I'm not sure what to do that with that yet. Okay, this key. Let's take a look at this. No. Oh, hello. Sorry. So it's this bullseye kind of looking thing. Ta-da! First things first, glance with the goggles. A heavy cast iron key. See, look, it's the same thing. I can put it here. No, this is just like, it was just where it was hanging from. Syntecta, have you played this game? Like, are you telling me for a fact that I missed something? Because I think that was just the peg where it was sitting on. Okay, so that shape of key, where are we going to use it? Haven't looked here yet. Okay, I think we get the numbers from this, maybe. I think that's telling us 2 is on the top, 7 on the right, 5 on the left, 2 on the top, 7 on the right, 5 on the left, and on the bottom I'm not sure. I'm trying to make something out of this. I think it might be a 4. Like the closest I've come is this 4. But that doesn't look right. I mean, that looks like a 7, but... No, I'm talking about the previous section, Rishane, that I've already passed and I don't think I can get back to. It looked like I might have missed it was the tutorial. It looked like I might have missed the thing, but I think I was just, I think it was just where the key was hanging. So I'm not worried about it. That also looks like maybe a 5, but it's not good. Oh, there it is. There it is. 6 on the bottom. Sweet. I should have looked at that. Hold on, back over here. Okay. So we have a couple things going on. First of all, this looks like where I can a plate with a cog symbol on it. Doesn't need to move. This looks like where I can put this. Put what? A circular indentation. It seems to connect to the mechanism inside. A regular key. This game lives and dies by its detail. Like, the only reason this game works so well is because every little thing stands out, but also in kind of a subtle way. Like, over here, this thing that I could push in, you could see there was like just like a barely, there's barely a little like line. Like, all these little things with detail just work. They all come together. Like, this isn't the kind of game that you could have made, 10 years ago. 10 or 15 years ago, because you just didn't have the graphical fidelity to do it. Oh, here we got another AS. Okay. February 11th. My research continues at a snail's pace. With these barbaric instruments, I can barely... Oh, wait, hold on. I already read this. 1 out of 7. Yeah, exactly. Oh, it's like, yeah. I think I've heard of what am I supposed to do with this? I feel like I've heard of boxes like this too. Yeah, these curiosity boxes. So, where should we look next? Okay, we don't know what to do there. We've done that. This guy we need a key for. We're not there yet. This keyhole looks the same as that keyhole at the top. That cog looks like it's related to the cog on the other side. This eye might have something to do with this thing. What have we here? First things first, we examine it with the lens. Nothing yet. Quick glance with the lens. So, this looks like the winding mechanism, but there should be some sort of key. I believe that's the key I have already. I'm gonna zoom out real quick and look at this side of it first. Kind of looks like the, look, this is going to open up. You can clearly see a hinge in there. Now what's happening on this side? Looks like these are holders for something. whoop, whoop. Going in there, going in there. Smells of burning. Okay, I think I need to get some gas or something coming in there first. I want to see what the symbol down here is, but it won't let me. Okay, so let's do the winding on this side. This might be pumping.
Hey,
what?
I tweeted the bean slapper video.
Bean slapper?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
And Matthias said you gotta slap them before they get away.
Yeah, pretty much. So I don't know why that's pumping, but let's look around. May I remove this? Hey, St. Nicholas, what's up? Whoops. I don't think so. I'm clicking on many things, trying to figure out what I can. Well, like, what is this thing doing? Okay. Can I close this entire thing back up? I don't think so. You remember? None of these seem to do anything. It's almost like it's clear. I almost feel like I can see inside it. This doesn't go. I swear to God, it's got to have something to do with this. Like, this has to be the. Whoops, crap. Smells of burning. This little plate on the bottom. I have not beaten Steven's Sausage Roll. No, sorry. That game's a slow burn. I'll come back to it. I'll come back to it eventually. It's almost like I have to put something there, but I don't know what it, I don't know what. I can't, like, jank up the mechanism by sticking this thing in here, right? I guess I wouldn't want to do that. Or pull the key out using this, right? There must be some crucial detail that I missed. Let's go around the top again. Star. Let's look at this. Can't even focus on many of these things. Hey, what's this? What the heck? Can I do this? What? What the heck is this? I thought I saw another one here. Oh, only that one has. It was something. Okay, let's look at this. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh, you can set some things on it. Is this something I add to my. Let's see. Oh! Rushane, you've got good willpower, man. So I like you. I like how in this game. Most things are permanent. Like you change something and then it doesn't let you go back and undo it. It kind of limits the amount of stuff that you have to mess with. So this clearly goes in. Clearly goes over here. Right. So I put this here and it won't let me take it out. Let's look. There's nothing to see until I've got this contraption working. Well, that didn't really help that much, did it? Okay, there's gonna be something else around here that I need to find. Oh! I just noticed it. Short piece of cotton. Nice! It smells of paraffin. Beautiful. Look at that. Just going, like, look, all the legs are the same. These two opposite ones. Let's take a look at the paraffin first. Beautiful. Hey, honey. If you're not doing anything, you should look at this game for a minute, because it's awesome. Hey. Hey. Oh. Oh, look, it's going to be a moving picture. Here we go. This guy is playing with the box. Oh, what? I'm feeling there's more to it than that. Would the eyepiece reveal anything? Probably. You don't have to tell me, man. I was about to check out the eyepiece. Trial. Ah! Oh, it looks completely different. Is he pointing to the R? Is he pointing? Oh, hello. I mean, I'm wondering, is it T-T-R-I-A? T-R-I-A? But this one doesn't move. Here's another option. He's pointing to the R because that one needs to be removed. So maybe T-I-A-L. No, maybe not. I mean, let's do this first. Also, let's take a quick boo. It looks like I'm making a soccer ball. Well, I mean, which thing should I line up? Should I line it up like this? This looks. See, I think this is wrong. I think this is a it's misleading. You're actually supposed to set it up like this. There you go. There's the L piece. Wonderful. Okay. That's better. Make sure there's nothing on any of the sides. I love how much this game rewards attention to detail. Like this is like the perfect game for me. I love examining and overthinking stuff. So the game is just wonderful. Roshane, you know me so well. Put the L piece here. Ba-dunk. And this is like getting me in the mindset. Like, look at all these little things that you have to do. Honey, are you walking around? You should look at this game. It's really cool. Huh? Yeah. Cat is in here. So is Roshane. Syntecta's here too. Saint Nicholas and Pulleyloob. This game is so cool. Ugh, that sucks. Don't say it's boring. Hang on.
Trickle.
I don't think so.
Talos Principle.
No, this is very, very different.
Mist.
Everything is played just around this box. One of
Mist.
the seals is open. Yeah, it's like mist. Two more and I'll be in. Okay. Oh, this also opened. Excellent. Now this comes out.
Is it like a hidden objects game?
kind of like everything's like really tactile.
Oh, it's like this crazy, one of those crazy
Uh-huh.
desks that unfolds and has all those doodly dads on it.
Yeah, and so you zoom into all these different things, like you get things in your inventory and you can look at all sides of them, and sometimes there's hidden stuff on the like inventory pieces too. Like
Boring, I'm out of here.
I had to go down here
Boring, I'm out of here. Okay, fine, what?
I had to notice that this thing was serrated and I could turn this around.
Boring.
Oh my god, it's so cool.
Boring.
Why is it boring? It's not boring. Roshane recommended it, so you know it's gotta be good. That's what he said. Oh, look. And you have this thing, which lets you see occult stuff everywhere. What? What is happening? Come on, this game is cool.
Have, if someone showed me this, like the look of witness puzzle. See ya.
Look, it changed. When you put on the eyepiece, it's different. This was in the previous section. I wonder what it's for. Also, this is gonna... Oops, this is definitely gonna fit over here. The hole isn't tall enough. What's up, zombie killer? Yo, this is like the coolest game ever. Wait, so what happened? Oh, this thing popped out and all this stuff is happening on the side of it. So the first thing was the eye. Oh, I see. The eye is over here. The cog is over here. And the keyhole is another one. So wait, what caused... Oh, I pushed this thing. But what else is going on here? There's something up with this. Also, it says... Aeras. I don't know... Aeras. I don't know what that means in Greek. Fuchia. That might be light. Air. It says gay. Nero. I don't know what that is. What's that? I was thinking about that. Air, fire, water, light? That earth. This is earth, probably. Anyway, let's, nothing really going on here right now, so let's leave this be. Wait, this stopped moving. Okay. Let's continue looking at this. Wait. Hold up a sec. What's this? What's this keyhole? No, it doesn't go there. Okay. And what's this? It's locked, I guess. So we'll be... That little heartbeat, it's like an entire Latria right now. Anyway, so this... Oh. I need to line this up to make the same thing? Here it is. There. Oh, close enough, I guess. So when I look at it, like, what? A keyhole. Oh, wow. How the heck did that work? That was something weirdly occult. A different key. A small cabinet key. I better look. Make sure there's nothing else in here. I can leave that sticking out for some reason, but I don't know why. Hey, what is this? Two? Just two? No, five. 2, 5. I have to wonder, are these... No, what the heck? Look, the same symbol is there on both sides. Also, there's a note. Oh, here we go. 5. Okay, May 8th. All right, here we go, a new one. McAllister returns with the rubbings from Egypt. The pattern continues. The Tibetans call the null element space. To the Hindus, it is ether. And now to the Babylonians, it is simply up. The other direction, the realm of Ishtar. Of yet more significance is the recurring presence of the hexagonal glyph, which we saw just now. The same symbol repeated in cultures separated by countless centuries in the span of the globe. Who will tell me now that this is idle superstition at work? When my hands hold the first distilled sample, they will recognize me then. Presently, the skeptics have one more in their number. McAllister has quit my service. Ether, up. Space. Now, but this is interesting. The two, the five. What does it mean? Anyway, this cabinet key, let's take a look at it. This looks like a pretty plain key here. This looks like the one that might go to the front. Oh, or it goes here. Let's open this up. First things first, take a little look. Nothing weird going on at the moment. It's an enameled brass star. I know where this goes. Oh, we're going to close this up. Oh! Oh, what now? Well, we'll be coming back to that, I think. Yep, we know where this goes. Another note. Oh, look at all these. I should turn on, take this. Symbols and symbols and whoops, a brass ring with markings around the edge. Okay. This guy looks like he's out of Dark Souls right here. June 21st. Take note of this date. It is the most significant in human history. I've done it. A human subject was required. The catalyst was my own being. Fatigued by my studies, I entered the chamber without disabling the mechanism. When I regained consciousness, I had succeeded. Succeeded in what? The null element is beyond curious, being neither quite energy nor matter. I've already made great strides in its study, specifically in how it refracts the light. Tonight, I opened the wine. Nice job, dude. You did it. Oh? There's a dark spot on there. Interesting. Not sure what that is about, what that's about yet. This one's missing a sword. This one has a mace. A mace, an axe. Is there something behind that guy? I almost feel like I'm supposed to do something to him. Look how the camera moves on these guys, but not him. Curious. Anyway, I shouldn't. Is that on the opposite side? Let's zoom on out there for a second. We do have this. Ah, let's look at this ring. Are you meaning to tell me that I can't rotate this? Where would this ring go? Here? Maybe. Here, perhaps. Here? I can't quite tell. And that five still at it again. I don't think this is going to go here, but it is circular, so I have to check. There's something going on behind this guy. Look at him. What's up, Rod Roy? Welcome to the stream. What's this? Oh. Aha. Okay, nothing going on yet. Interesting. What is, there's a 1 and a 2 here. 2, 3, 4. Okay. This probably matches up with the 2 and the 5 that we saw. I'm not exactly sure how. There's a flash of... Is that on 2? Okay. Okay. Interesting. I mean, that's good. Got me that. I guess there just need to be a 2 and a 5. Let's take a look at the key. Is it a turnable key again? Uh-huh. So we must look carefully at the shape here. That's friggin' misshapen and weird. Oh, it's got two parts that can turn. Now, the part on the top... Remember, the key is gonna fit like this. Ah, very important. Alright, so that top part looks correct now. It's gonna stick up like that, and it's gonna... Arm is hanging down on the right, pointing left. Hanging down on the right and pointing left. This looks right. All right. Oh, look, it's still whirring on the inside, probably because of when I lit the mechanism on the other side. Also, didn't this thing open already and give me something completely different in there? Quick look. What have we here? What are we seeing through? Circular plate with a star emblem. Oh, we're closing up. What? Something else closed. What else closed? Let's take a look at this. So we've got another star thing. Oh, look. It's got this square peg. That's good. We'll be messing with this later, I think. This, I'm pretty sure, goes over here. Good. Oh, that part's done. So that part was all about... Oh, it opened one of the seals. Excellent. And I think it set us up to work on the knights at the top, if I had to guess. Okay, let's see what we got. Keyhole on the side. Jeez, we got a lot going on here. Alright. What do I want to start with first? Non est ad est. It's not easy to go from the Earth to the stars, is what I think that says. It's hard to tell exactly, but something is missing here. Okay. It's nice of the game to tell me that. That's what the Latin on the top says. At least I think so. My Latin is a bit rusty. I'm enjoying it immensely. This game is like everything I love. It's fantastic. This shape, I've seen this shape before. Oh God. Is that trying to tell me that the knight is supposed to be pointing to the bottom left? It might be. I should look. Oh, I better take a look at this with the eye. So far, nothing. Already saw that. I took many years of Latin in school. So I think this is telling me. Whoop. Don't know if that helped. Let's look at this side. Haven't looked here yet. Oh boy. Okay, so we can switch gears. Oh, look at this. Cranking, but clearly we've got some gears or something missing here. Also, props to this game for making me turn this in the other direction. Oh, whoa, what? Why did this do? Whoa, this box is a lot bigger than I thought. Oh, we have a lot going on now. Jeez. Okay, this symbol, I think they're telling me that this needs to be in the bottom left corner. This square also has to have the segment in the bottom left. So good, we've done that, I believe. Right, bottom left there. Now we need to find a circle. Where's the circle? And this guy. Oh, this guy's top right. Oh, he's already there. Wait. Or is this? This reflects what the actual thing does. So I need to probably make this the top. Put this up here so it'll fit nicely on this as a border here. So this square needs to be upper right. And now where's the circle? We have to find the circle. Also, is this just like a... Can I pull this out? Yeah, because this thing's in the way. If it turns around the right way, then this is no longer impeded. Where you at, circle? Let's find you. Oh, here you are. So, bottom right. You can even watch it in the background. How cool is that? And let's give it a little pull. What have we here? A rubber band. And a large cog. We're going to be using that below, I think. First of all, let's take a little look. Alright, make sure there's nothing going on here. Large cog. Okay, let's take a look at them first. Okay, just an elastic band. This cog. Okay. Hexagonal shape. Which means that guy goes here. Right. We have what seem to be three triangular things missing. Oh, there is no examining the top part. So if I... Oh, I see. Now we've managed to turn something else, too. The first of these starts spinning. Oh, because there's a mechanism. Oh my god, everything ties together so well. It's like... Yeah, exactly, Rashane. Like, earlier I lit that little gas mechanism thing and started everything spinning and so on, or wound it up, and so that set the gears in motion on the inside, which feeds out to these gears, and now I'm just hooking up the cogs, and the same like mechanism that from before is powering, it seems to be powering this. Very, very cool. Rashane, a small screwdriver. Let's take a look. Okay, nothing going on there. Let's take a look at this small screwdriver. It's just a regular flathead screwdriver. Nothing written on the top. Okay. Fine. Where are we going to use such a thing? That's a circular hole. Oh look, this is going back and forth. Screwdriver. Here we go. I like that the game makes you do each of these motions. Alright, what have we in here? A button. Oh! I just had to freeze it in place. A peculiar folding key. It will load me with that. Let's look at this. What? Oh, jeez. Interesting. So this piece of it seems to be fixed. The rest of them can move. Not quite sure about this yet. I mean, do I want this handle? Is this the handle? And I want this lined up like that? That doesn't seem right. Let's go see where this might be used. Doesn't really look like there. Doesn't really look like there either. Hey, what's this? Ah, we're waiting to feed this power up into here. So that's not set up yet. Okay, let's see. Where might this get used? I don't think this key would get put on there. That doesn't seem right, right? We should look for something else. Is there something on the top? Yeah, a few things opened up on here. When, a little bit early. Oh, what's this? Wait, oh. No, I don't think I'll finish it in one setting either. What time is it? I need to watch the time. It's 11. I have another. I can play for another hour. I don't think. No, no, no. It's not a. It's not a gear. This isn't a gear. Supposed to fit in here? No, I don't think so. Oh, what's this? Yeah, it seems like a pretty plain key to me. It's not gonna let me do that, huh? Guess that wasn't it. I noticed they let me keep the screwdriver. So let me look and see if there's any other screws to undo. What's this? Wait, where did this come from? I don't even remember this. Well, there you go. Okay. T on the top, then the dents are closer to the center. What? Oh, wow, look at that. I don't know, it looks correct to me. Why? whatever. Thanks for the hint, I guess. A medium-sized cog. Here's one of the triangular cogs. Oh, I forgot to take a look here. Better check. So with this, I'll be able to power something, I hope. Let's glance at it first. Now, where do I want to put this? Probably here. Ah, that's useful. Good. Yeah, I know. I mean, I it's not an important hint. Here's another cog. Well, that's all that was in there? Okay. Fine, I know what to do with this. Hmm. Huh? I need yet another? Interesting. That I didn't quite expect. Wait. Can't. I almost forgot about the elastic band. I can take that off too. So I have two of those, but I think I need all three. No, I need a larger cog. Wait. I still see this thing behind him. I don't know how to get to it yet. Okay, let me examine. Let's go back and examine a little more. Wait a second. What's this? Ho ho! Oh, it's. Well. That doesn't help me. Does it? Don't these turn around? Yeah, well, that's not very useful. Let me get like, way up in that thing's business. Yeah, still not sure what to do with this. Hi.
Oh, well, how's your box?
It could be doing better. Having a little.
Looks like you made some gears stuff.
I know, but this one's not big enough or something.
Oh.
Not really sure what I'm going to do about that. Haven't figured out what I'm going to do about that.
Kitty. She's so cute.
Yeah. She is.
You're still cute, Kitty.
That's. No.
Seriously? You didn't notice the costume to be
ready? I did.
Okay. Hey, this looks the same as it did the last time I was in
here. It's in the details. It's all about the details.
Yeah, that's awful, right?
This looks like a pendulum of some sort. Okay. Cool. Okay. Yeah. Still interested in what's going on with this guy. Can I, like, pry him up? Maybe I come to that later. Does that say something there? The wood looks like it says something. Maybe not. Oh, look, you can see inside there. Ah. I'm looking for, like, a mechanism or something I missed. Because it feels like I'm missing something. I assume I can't do this. That would be too easy, right? Can't use this to pry up the gears, can I? Pry up these gears. No, it would make it more obvious if I could. Haven't been here for a while. Can I put this back in? I don't know. Maybe. We'll see. Some of these sides, they still let me examine, but I haven't been back there to look at them in a while. They still let me lift that up for some reason. Some heart-beating thing that I keep hearing. Getting a little bit desperate here. Does the other end of this go in there? No. You can't just jam this in there and mess up the machine. Well, let me do that. None of these move. I turned off hints, by the way. It seemed like the right thing to do. What the heck? Jeez, come on. Yeah, I'm already planning on getting the room too, even though I haven't even finished this one yet. Yeah, dude, there's a room too. I thought you were like a super fan of this game. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Thing behind him, but what is it? I'm guessing these don't move anymore. This is done. This guy's done. We don't care about him anymore. I'm missing some tiny thing. I'm sure of it. I don't... I'm sure it's some little detail that I missed somewhere. Yeah, I mean, if there's any game that would benefit from touch controls, it's this one. want to pull this one back off. But then again, they said that I couldn't, so I guess that doesn't matter. Now I won't be doing anything with this. Let's look at this gear. Is there anything going on with this gear? It's like this gear is too small. This gear needs to be larger. This gear looks identical. In the series? Some sort of flying game? Oh, for VR. This would be a good VR game, actually. This star, it's like the star at the top. No, actually, this is six-pointed. Oh, the developer, yeah. Triangles. Something else to put the cog on, maybe. And why is that one gold, and what's behind it? I think it might be gold because you turn it around. I wonder, now that this is closed, can these be rotated again? No, they still won't let you rotate them. That's good. That means I don't have to worry about that. Right. Things done for. I don't want to stop. I want to finish this. What time is it? Oh, I got a half an hour. I can play for another half hour. I assume there's nothing left to do on this thing. I've been looking at this for a while. What haven't I seen? Like, what's going on with this little thing? It's just spinning randomly? Like, what's the point of that? This globe? I think... putting the heads on the chair. Yeah? Wait, no? Huh? I haven't played with these guys very much. This guy's very interesting. I left that gear on here, but I don't know if that was a mistake. I wonder if I can put the gear in here. Or somewhere else in there. Like, I was still thinking that gear would go in on there. But that didn't seem right. This looks like a pendulum that's gonna swing back and forth. It came from there. I didn't realize it would actually make a sound when it moves over something it can do, it can use. So weird. I mean, it'll let you do drive both of them at the same time. Doesn't make sense. Something triangle. Somewhere else where the cog might go. Something to unscrew. Usually this wouldn't mean anything. Like there's nothing going on here now that I did it already. Something to put elastic on. Elastic. What would I use elastic for here? Yeah, there won't be any, like, what'll end up happening if I don't figure out anything soon is I'll probably end up going to bed and try this again later. Tomorrow, I mean. It wouldn't hurt me to go to bed right now. There's nothing outside this box, right? Like, on the table down there? I haven't been... Oh! Wait a second. Wait a second. Hold on a sec. Here it is. It just came to me. I don't know why that took me so long. There we go. In retrospect, that was pretty obvious. I just thought about the shape of the gears. Jesus. Sorry, you guys. Sorry you had to wait through that. Yeah, as I expected, this is tick-tocking. Okay. I solved that earlier, what? Okay, we got a long, narrow steel tube. That probably goes there. Looks like it's got some business going on there. Did I really solve that earlier? I don't know about that. This looks like the top of it might rotate. Oh, there we go. Some kind of small key. Yeah, there we go. An old photograph. We discard the rest, huh? Rev 605. Reverends 65. Revelations, probably. I did try. Oh, I don't remember. My bad. Now, what have we here? Okay, this key looks... I think I know where this goes. Whew! Here's our old friend again. Yep. Gotta get the perspective right, it looks like. The fact that this has to get involved probably means I need to look from somewhere like this. Okay, there we go. There we go. I kind of like that. Small silver shield. I bet I know who holds that. First of all, let's look at it. This is going to be the thing that's missing. An oval gemstone. Finally, this guy and his secrets. Sorry, Rashaan. I should have gotten it sooner. And this is going to tell me... Oh. Oh, 605. Okay. So, 3... So cool! Pleasing progress. But do you really think you've proven yourself yet? I got an achievement. Timekeeper. Oh my god, this game is so cool. So cool. So cool. Oh, what time is it? I want to keep playing. Oh, it's almost midnight. I want to keep playing. I want to keep playing. This game is too cool. Well, what do we got down here? That really is like basically the best stopping point. As a responsible adult, I should go to bed. Where does it want me to click? Here? Oh, look at that. Nope. We're going to bed. Rashaan, thank you for suggesting this game to me. Yeah, man, I see why you're bugging me about it. Oh, look, this looks like there's like a key thing going on inside here. This game is so freaking awesome. It's ridiculous. Like, I can't believe how cool this is. Oh, man. No, I'll go.